myself. My name is Atharva and I am student of Let's Speak from 2 months. Now I would like to introduce my team.
So myself, Yash Babul, I am playing the role of son of Shilpa ma'am.
Hello, myself Vaibhavi Varsare and I am playing the role of Yash's wife.
Good morning everyone, I am playing the role of Yash and mother, Yash and Manish mother.
So good morning one and all, myself Manish and I am playing the role of son.
A very good morning to everyone, my name is Monali Devre. I have joined this class before 2 months and today I am playing the role of Manish wife.
Very good morning to all of you. My name is Kajal Lakai and I am going to play our role of manager.
So let's see what happened in first scene at home.
Manish, where is my perfume?
So how could I know your perfume?
Where is it?
Why should I know it? Ask my mom.
Hey mom! Mom!
Yes?
Where is my perfume mom?
I don't know.
How do you don't know?
How can I?
You must know about my
senior drawer, please.
There is no any perfume mom.
Okay, I'm kidding. I will. Sorry.
Just go ahead.
Hey, where is my breakfast? I'm asking for my breakfast. Baby, where is my breakfast?
Don't you have manners? I'm talking with my friend. Ask
me. Is it important?
Yes, it is very important.
Mom, where is my breakfast? I'm getting ready for the office.
I'm coming for breakfast.
Good morning, everyone.
My file, where is my file?
I want to go to my office. I don't know about your files.
So I want my file right now.
But how dare you ask me?
So who do you
want? It is not my responsibility, okay?
So ask my mom. Ask my mom.
Why I am asking you?
My file number.
I don't know about you. Ask your mother.
Mom.
Yes.
I need my file right now. Please bring it.
Yes,
bring it fast. By the way, what is your
package? Okay. I'm going for the office.
Where are you going
to leave?
Here.
Okay.
Is
your
file?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
That's
it.
So,
I'm
going
to leave. If you are too early,
I'm going for the office.
So, bye. By the way, you're looking good now. Good morning.
So in second scene at dining table, let's see what happened.
Hey mom.
Yes.
Come here.
Yes.
Where is our breakfast?
Yes, I need to bring.
What is this? What is this?
This is your tea. This is my
tea. You know that I don't like it. And yes. You know that daily I have to drink the cappuccino coffee. So and I want chocolate sandwich. Yes, why did you drink such type of tea and all the things here?
Pain, that's why
I don't want to take you. Just drink me a coffee.
I'm
just sleepy woman, is this?
I think she is getting old.
I think not.
This is your sandwich. This is your
sandwich. I'm waiting to get you.
What is this, mom?
This is too much.
What happened? Cold.
What happened?
This is too much cold.
In third scene in evening when they came home, let's go.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, where are you?
I'm at the office.
Please come early.
Yes, yes. I'm
we are
coming
waiting
in
for
10 minutes.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello, mom.
Where are you?
I'll be there in 5 minutes.
I'm waiting for you, Manish. Please come and
I'll start. Yeah, I'll be there.
So, what is the purpose of calling?
You don't know the importance of time.
So, I don't remember.
Let it be, guys.
We are waiting for them. Yeah.
Okay. So, now,
hey guys, good evening. Here,
mom.
Ma'am, you don't know the manners.
What?
We are discussing a very important.
sorry.
So, guys, we want to discuss with you something more important topic. So, very good.
Send to my phone.
Yes, I do.
So guys, I think we should go now. So please send our mother to your home.
Tomorrow.
Okay, tomorrow we will bring her. Thank you.
Now the fifth scene is on the in morning on breakfast table. Let's see.
Hey,
what is
this? The orphanage manager sent this photo.
Okay. Is the admission is confirmed?
No, it's not of admission. It's the
so?
Yesterday we
inquired for like my photo. Yeah.
Hey, this is mine.
And this is mine. We both are in the picture.
What?
The second picture of this job.
Are you guys mad?
He has written something at the top.
Are you very glad?
Yeah, it's written in this, yeah. It's not.
No, yaar. No. How is it possible?
It is written over here. And I think so that our mom.
But you both are not our first. I think so.
You should ask your mom. So, mom, come here.
Yes.
Sit here. So, are we the two boys who are arrested by you?
Who told you?
It's written in this.
Mom, you are with me. We just want the key.
What's your manager told?
She is lying.
No, mom. She can't lie. This document can't lie.
We both are lying. She is lying.
Can you get the seriousness of this? Mom has adopted us, both of us. Can you imagine we can put her into prison?
No, we shouldn't.
Who told you? She is lying.
No, mom. You are the best thing in the world. Are you waiting for mom? Most part of you? She is.
So, we are very sorry, mom. Actually, we have decided to send you to old age home, but we didn't know about the both our orphans and our
daddies.
Please forgive us.
Yeah. Please.
So, mom is
like
with us. Now, anyway,
why did you tell us that they both are orphans?
Why did you tell us?
What the point of mom? She does not think about anything else beyond us. And we were putting her into orphanage.
How bad it is.
So are you guys ready to be with mom, her mom, or you should leave now?
Yes, we are ready. Yes, yes.
Sorry,
mom.
Very sorry.
I thought of the heart. I am sorry
of you.
Yeah,
we will take you.
Yes, we will take you. We will support you, mom. Really, we will support you.
Sorry, mom.
Sorry.
Yes, this was our drama, and the moral of the story is that we should respect our parents and also treat them nicely, because we don't know how sacrifices they do for our bright future. That's it. Thank you for that.
Please subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon for more interesting and learning updates.